An imposing team arrives at the end of a road trip. Tom Wilson welcomes the challenge while sporting the green as the ultimate Red Rocker, Alex Ovechkin, defends home turf.
I think they have to keep everything wide against this bunch here tonight, Al, especially in their own zone, right?
Yeah, absolutely. You look at the size of the line, 6'5" wingers.
Myers is slow to get back to his skates. It's Kempney, cross rink. Backstrom right up the gut, fires, he scores! Nicklas Backstrom!
Oshie goes hard to the net, and now Myers gets back to the front, and he's a tower. And he's actually going to screen the goaltender along with Oshie. And there's the shot. Hellebuck, absolutely no eyes on the puck, because a number one is defenseman, and number two, TJ Oshie.
Backstrom at the 435 mark. Ehlers behind the defense, right on in, and he snapped it high and a little bit wide. Ehlers with the breakaway speed.
They show some speed when they are in transition, and Ehlers, one guy you've got to be aware of.
Cup turns off of a two-goal performance in Raleigh. A dipping drive stopped by the Washington netminder. Rebound, score! Guess who? Matthew Perreault.
The former Cap, right place, right time. And just like that, the Winnipeg Jets have tied it up here. And it's Matthew Perreault. Wide open, Joe, and no chance for the Capitals goaltender to recover. He's got the long hair a-flowing, and he's tied it up.
Finnish-born blue liner. And a five-player scrum to the high slot area. Jets had that defended. Ehlers with some get up and go at the line. Down low for Hayes on a near dunk attempt there for Connor. He was below the goal line.
Sure look like Ehlers stopped playing, Joe, because I think everybody, including everybody on the ice with them, thought it was going to be offside.
As Ehlers races back through neutral. Cross rink behind Connor as the Capitals will go 3-on-3 the other way. Kuznetsov finds Wilson. Drive stopped by Hellebuck. Rebound for Hayes. Trouba with the screen developing. Trouba looking for Laine. Right back, change the point of attack for Wheeler. Trouba fires, a stick save for Phoenix. Copley along the boards but not out.
The shot gets through, Copley able to make the save.
Two-man advantage, 50 seconds. Wheeler dodging the stick checks of Carlson. Laine with a rocket, Copley was there on the angle.
Great penalty killing by the Washington Capitals. They were not passive, they were aggressive.
Laine will spin it up top there for Trouba. Wheeler closing. Two-man advantage, 28 seconds. Laine thinking about it. Rotation, they change the formation for Wheeler. Lets it go, gloved by Copley.
And then that eye shot from Wheeler trying to sneak one past Copley right into the catching mitt.
Myers flings it against the back glass. Two teams are working 5-on-5, 2 minutes into period two. Coughed up here to Kulikov. Kulikov lets it go, stopped by Copley. Rebound covered up by the Washington netminder.
Look at a jar of rebound loose and pop something in on the rebound. Karam doesn't work.
Tanev scooting through neutral. His pass is blocked. 1-1 hockey game. Tanev on it for the Jets. Niku for Sherratt. And a stick save there for Copley.
That's an excellent stop by Copley. Didn't open up that five hole for Sherratt sneaking in.
On the boards, Vrana will delay. He forced that pass. Hayes will go one-on-one against Orlov. Chipping it on for Kopp. And then Myers, who slung it wide. Golf it on back to center. A very quick-moving second period. 12 minutes down here in D.C., still 1-1. Backstrom and Perreault trading markers in the first. To the front, a blocker save for Copley, and he's quick to cover. These are the timely faceoffs you need to win, but they don't get that one. Power play stats that are packaged by the UPS store. Four-man advantages for the Jets. Stick save Copley, and he's very quick to reel in that rebound. Jets will settle it. Connor comes to help Wheeler. Around the dasher, all the way to line eight. Then Scheifele. Scheifele feeds it. Trouba fires. Stopped by Copley. Rebound there for Connor. He couldn't elevate it over the fallen netminder. The Jets will work in. Down low through the seam again. And it's pumped off the outside of the goal by Hayes. Seam pass picked by Dowd, trying to spring Haglund for a breakaway. He's in alone, fires, he scores! Carl Haglund set free right under the scoreboard.
Dowd's gonna get the alley-oop play, and Haglund races. And he's off to the races, and he deposits it 5-hole. He overpowers the stick of the goaltender Hellebuck, and it trickles in. And the Caps, after a tremendous penalty kill, have a 2-1 lead.
Brett Connolly has some room to operate. Connolly feeds the front. That one clangs around off of Burakovsky, who captures. Finds Connolly, one-timer block. Follow-up chance. Great save, Hellebuck. He made a beauty on Travis Boyd.
Save made. A timeout here with 3:45 to go.
Kuznetsov tiptoes through center. Let's give and go there with Wilson. Ovechkin to the front. That was stymied. Alex Ovechkin with points in 9 of his last 11. Lowry on the go. Beaulieu fires, shrugged away by Copley. Phoenix Copley has performed very well in this one tonight.
And that was an excellent stop. The defenseman Beaulieu getting right into the Winnipeg Jets game plan.
Trouba marching in quickly with Laine. Laine, who has not turned on the red light yet in the month of March. Backstrom going the other way. Nice send in for Vrana. Short side, and Hellebuck made the save. There's a penalty coming up. The Caps with a shotless power play to this point. Vrana weaves his way in. Wilson distributes to Eller. Niskanen fires right to the chest protector and glove of Hellebuck.
That was a good save right there by Hellebuck, because he had Vrana sneaking out.
Orlov boxing this one down. Kuznetsov couldn't play it. It would be a hand pass. So the Jets will take it. Hayes gets in. Hayes on his forehand. Copley, a good save. Carlson will leave the D zone. On the flank for Yevgeny Kuznetsov. Kuznetsov, the Capitals' third leading scorer, with a puck on the feed. Ovechkin fires. Hellebuck makes the save, and he'll cover.
Good back pressure there by Wilson to Kuznetsov to Ovechkin. Fortunately, Ehlers came across.
Kulikov, then Myers. Myers cranes that pass inside for Tanev. A look-away feed down low. Copley made the save. He covers up.
And because Copley was pushed in, he had control, then pushed in, and that's when the puck popped free. But there you see the puck close to being over the line, along with Brian Little with a poke right in front.
View the call on the ice stands, no goal.
Wholesale personnel changes.
And let's hope the legs get a little lethargy to them for this Winnipeg Jets team.
A beautiful outlet pass. Copley made the save there with a shrug of the left arm, trying to take away all that neutral zone ice from the Jets' advances. Burakovsky flattened by Lowry. Back comes Lowry on the one touch to Tanev. Tanev fires, squeezed by Copley, and he'll shovel that one to the corner. Wheeler right up the gut, drive, stopped by Copley. 28 seconds to go. Diving effort there from Orlov. Help comes from Wilson. Wilson steals it, works it on. Eller fires, bullseye! Washington's gonna win this game between division leaders. These Winnipeg Jets have not won consecutive road games in the calendar year 2019. They were triumphant in Raleigh on Friday. They fall tonight. Phoenix Copley, a dazzling 33-save effort. Washington takes the 3-1 decision. Tonight, the Washington Capitals concluding the weekend in fine style, a 3-1 win over the Winnipeg Jets.